truck and sneak into the passenger seat. She said,